It's ironic that we came from the ocean because it's probably most people's greatest fear. When you get pulled under by a wave and your life source of oxygen is removed, you're surrounded by nothing but white bubbles and foam, and there's no way to know up or down, it's intimidating. You should be fearful of it. My name's Riley Elliott. I'm a marine biologist that studies sharks. I was a nature kid that loved animals. The word fear to me, it gets me excited. To me, fear is really a benchmark of challenge. Fear isn't something we should run away from, it's something we should look forward to having the opportunity to experience. The first day I got in the water with sharks without a cage, without any safety nets, I was being circled by 25 dolphins. Well, everything in your body says no. As soon as I rolled into the water, that fear changed to fascination instantly. I saw this most beautiful, majestic animal that had no interest whatsoever in eating me. I've never felt an iota of danger from sharks, but I do have that rush of fear, that adrenaline kick before I get in the water. But I'm very quick to remind people that you should not forget fear. It's what makes survival the fittest tick. Going under the sea is something that really changed my perspective and I guess my emotional impression of what fear can allow you to do. I know that every second breath of air we breathe comes from the ocean. And if we don't take care of that, skip every breath and see what you feel like.